A victim's name has been released after a deadly house fire in Sangamon County. Firefighters were called to a home on Saturday off Cass Road in Buffalo. That's just east of Riverton. The state fire marshal discovered the woman's body at her home. The coroner says 73-year-old Elaine Miller died from carbon monoxide intoxication due to smoke inhalation. The fire and her death are still under investigation.